on the tee at the fourth.
There's always a scary par three. There's a lake sort of short left. So you've got to carry it. That carried it.
Wow.
Sprinkler heads, the ball goes a long way when it lands on one of those.
But this is what he loves. He loves these challenges.
That is ridiculous. I'd give Phil 20 balls. He's not going to get one close than that. But will he make the par putt?
Yes, he will.
That is some up and down.
Stays at even par.